So welcome back to the research facility, if you remember where we left off. We just broke it into here, and we now have to kind of hunt for some stuff. So let's get all this stuff that's around here. What else would I need? So yeah, this is the research facility. Let's press this. Oh, shoot.
Versuchsprogramm erfolgreich. Gotta be a way in there.
So how can I get through this? I guess we need this because otherwise this wouldn't be here to charge up our gun. So let's charge this up. We haven't actually got any charge in it. Nice. And we can hit. What can we shoot here? I'm kind of confused now what I'm going to be shooting at. That is. Oh, it's on the top, so I guess I need to go up. So let's climb, let's take this ladder and see if we can go and jump onto them. Oh, shit, that didn't work. Let's go try that again. Maybe I'm gonna shoot it. So apparently this gun can't shoot through chains. Okay. Ah, okay, maybe we get on the other side. Jesus, nearly overshot that. I know, and then this is now gonna cut through that section there.
Let's fire it up.
Boom. Brilliant. Perfect circle for us. I'll have that now. Can I take this? Thank you very much. Oh, dual wielding, bitch. Oh, wait, no, we're not. We're just upgrading. Lasercraft Wecker. It's the Lasercraft Wecker. Alright, so let's put it to the action. Oh my god, what? Toggle between shooting and cutting mode. Oh, wow, okay, so it has cutting mode. Like such. And then it has shooting laser mode. So we still. About down here. Let's see if we can punch through. So we're on a lift again.
About two floors up is an access point leading directly to the hangar.
Well, there's a ladder here, which is convenient.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototype were kept.
See how small hole it has to be for him to get through? No, that's too small. What about kind of head size? No, that's too small too, huh? That's better. Alright, so there's something in here that I'm missing. Ah, a bit of a gold pocket flask. Should we have a look at that? Alright, so that's one of the things. So I've not found the first one. I don't know where I didn't find the first one. Alright. What was that? Oh, shit! Oh my god! I did not even realize I was jumping off that. Alright, let's get back up. It didn't even hurt us. Oh, I think it took down our armor. Shoot, I'm sorry about that, Wolfenstein. I can't even call Wolfenstein. Shoot this one, can't I? Boom! Right. Now we can squeeze past here. Lucky we've got this laser cutter, obviously. Oh, is that alright? That's alright. Otherwise, we would not be able to do any of this. Oh, man. I can't. Let me through. Oh, man, I'm just stuck. Come on. There we go. Just needed that tiny little bit more.
There's my helicopters. That's Tessa at engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Right, okay. So I guess we got to jump down here. I don't know if I want to go out with this weapon. Set the marksman rifle as our kind of backup. Okay. Okay. Should we try and stealth this? Let's see if we can stealth some of it. What the fuck? Oh my god, he saw me from there? Stealth did not work, guys. Alright, let's try this laser thing out then for the first time. Bitch! I don't seem to do much of that. Wow, and is that it? Now what? Oh, now it needs to be repowered? Alright, maybe this laser cutter is not a great gun. And we've just kind of locked ourselves in here. I'm gonna get out the marksman rifle and I'll also ready this up. Oh, I can't get out the window. Where's the general guy? You know, let's go take this guy out. I don't know how heavy these ones are. Seems to be alright. Yeah. Suck it. Oh, that finished him off. Alright. Nice. Where is this signal coming from? Oh, I thought it was in here. Is that a person? I really want to shoot a person with this gun. I'm expecting them just to, like, blow up, but I'm not sure. Right, where is he? Oh, he must be in the center cabin. Recharge while I'm here. How do I get in here? I have no idea how I get in there. Alright, let's go up these stairs. Have they forgotten about me or something? I literally think he's forgotten about me. Bro. I'm right here. I can't. I ain't scared of no ghost. Alrighty then. Man, they're everywhere. Aha! Oh, shit, ripped them apart. Where is this general? I don't even know where he is. Excuse me, friends. Is that a gun? No, that's not a gun. Man, I can't get a shot out of here. We got one. Kind of getting killed here. We need to hide. Why am I shooting through that? There we go. Boom! Took his face off. Right, where am I meant to be going? I'm meant to be going on the other side, so... kind of on the exactly wrong side, so we need to go over there, I guess. Make sure we just collect everything. Armor. Upgraded to fully automatic? That's what I'm talking about. Who wants to taste my fully automatic upgraded gun, huh? Is that it? Oh man, I need to charge it up again. That dual wield. Hold on, let's get this out. No, awesome. Dual wield snipers or marksman rifles, whatever you call them. Ah, man, I'm getting destroyed. I need to go and hide somewhere. I'm out of ammo already. Boom! Take the laser. Finish you off. Jesus. Alright, that was kind of an intense... Oh, no. That can't be good. I'm gonna hide here. Oh, shoot! big guy. Okay. Well, I need to get some ammo. And then we can go attack him. Oh, no, I know. Let's go over to the guns. All the way over on the other side. Get over it. Get over. There we go. Alright, we're going to go get a gun from one of those choppers. I'm just going to see if there's any ammo in here. Oh, no, I took all the ammo from in here. Where are you, my friend? Quiet. Too quiet. Oh my god! It's a nimble little fucker. Get off, get off! Oh my god, I think he like would take me out in one shot. He's not shooting my actual gun that I'm trying to pick up. So, I'm gonna pick this thing up and actually take it with me. Oh, I can't. It won't let me take them with me. Alright. I think a new tactic is needed. Maybe we should go on to the... Where's that? What? Was that in the air? He's now got floating guns. Ah, sucker. Uh-oh, shoot. Oh, man. I took down loads and loads of my armor. Maybe I should go at him with this bad boy. I'm gonna wait. Let's charge up our gun. Hear him. Oop! Where is he? Please tell me this gun is your weakness. Go on, bitch. I love the sound of him. He sounds awesome. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Am I just going to be spraying at him? Charge up that gun. Hopefully he won't come around the corner. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, did a bit of damage. Being sneaky. What? Why have you not got any ammo? I just charged you up, bro. Am I gonna take out his arm? I don't know quite what I'm gonna be taking out here. I've got a throwing knife. Let's see. Let's get a closer look at this fool. What's up, bitch? This is close and personal right now. Ah! Oh, throw a knife! Finish him off with the throw a knife! There we go. Actually, I want that knife back now.
Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Pretty good day. Alright. Man, I can't find it anywhere. My knife is not here anymore. That's really upsetting. Right, let's charge this before we head back out, just in case we need it. So lucky they have these charging points everywhere. I really didn't think about it when they were designing the building. Let's have the pistols out. Alright. Oh man, that's a ladder and a half. This game could all end by just falling off this ladder. Breaking his legs, and that's it. But no. Alright. Ah, lucky I charged this bad boy up, otherwise we wouldn't have had any charged in it. Boom. Very nice. Right. So, alright, we're at the top bit now. I thought we were in another one, but we're just at the top. What we got here? A bridge opened. Congratulations. Nothing that tickles my fancy. Alright, let's do this. Okay, that's epic music.
Well done, Blazkowicz. Don't move, you're getting visitors.
Oh, great. Even more people to kill. What?
Oh my god! Look out!
What's up, guys? That's smooth landings.
No. Oh. Ah, are you alright?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Gosh,
Klaus. Someone actually got hurt.
All right, I can't have you dying on me. Captain, pick up Caroline. Put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
You guys all have issues, you know. I never do anything wrong. Sad music for this bit. Hey, baby. Oh, of course, you're meant to be in a wheelchair, so you're not going to be able to walk.
My hero.
Right. Really slowly. Where am I taking it to? Which one's ours? Oh, wait, am I taking you to that one? Did she fly a plane? A helicopter? I don't know if putting her in charge is a good idea. After all, she doesn't have any legs or spine.
All aboard!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Oh my god. Epic. Alright. Take off, bro. I wish we could. Did we actually get a battle Hitler in this game? I really want to be able to, like, tear his mustache off. Shave it off. I don't have a mustache fetish. Don't like his mustache. Thank you, big dumbass. Yeah, this isn't obvious.
These things won't fit down the tunnel!
Yes, they will. Trust me.
That's good driving. Flying.
No way, no way, no way!
Have you finished complaining?
Badass.
Well, now this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Yeah. I guess we're going on some kind of treasure hunt, then.
William, I could use your help. I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes, everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
Low job. Those two are cute.
That'll be all. We can go now.
Being treated like a toy here. What are you going to be doing while I'm going away, by the way? Just staring at a blank piece of paper and holding a pen in your hand. You need to get back. Okay, I guess I'll go do all the work. Playing a guitar, get it like. Alright, so we need to find the archives room and some kind of mold. Or something. I can't quite remember. Which is kind of annoying because this place was a pain in the ass last time to try and figure our way around. Is this the archives room? Look at his neck. Ugh. Alright, let's go down here. What we got out here? So this is where we're going to find the concrete. We've got to find a concrete with a bit of mold on it. Um, Wow, this is impressive. So, is it going to be in here? No, it doesn't look like it. The exclamation mark's not even in it. Damn, that's a hangar. I think I've already gone the wrong way, so... let's go... let's go find that exclamation mark, which is up here. And is it in here?
The soldier man. They keep the door to the archives, you know, like... locked. I think maybe Wyatt has a key.
Wyatt, where's the key? Where's Wyatt? Where?
Wyatt, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yes, I think so. Perfect. Just gosh dang perfect.
What do you got there?
Dog tags. Wing Commander Fergus Reed of the Royal Air Force took those off of his dead body, wanted to return him to the RAF, but then there was no RAF.
Best damn pilot I ever saw and a hell of a soldier.
I'm not cut out for this, you know?
Cut out for what?
This. Everything. I was 18 years old, and suddenly the war was lost. Everything good in the world died. Somehow I was the one supposed to pick up the pieces and keep the resistance going, take on the whole gosh darn Nazi empire. You think I was ready for that kind of responsibility? My ignorance got so many good people killed. Remember Private Prendergast? You know, that guy, he could survive anything. So tough. Well, I got him killed, sent him out on a mission, and he never came back. I just didn't know any better. Wing Commander Fergus Reed, he wouldn't know what to do. He could have saved so many.
I made the wrong choice.
You made a stupid choice! Whoa. Yes, you did! You left a boy in charge of a man's work. I should have died on that day, Captain, on that slab, and Fergus Reed should have lived. I'm not a child anymore, Captain. I know where mistakes were made. There.
Time
leave me alone now, you hear?
Gotta find him some tampon. You know what? The story in this game is so good. I love the characters. I think the characters are absolutely brilliant. It's really well written. Like, the actors are great. Voice actors. It's really, really good. Story. I do love a good story in a video game. Anyway, we're trying to find some archives right now in the archive room, believe it or not. Where? Boom! Found them!
Have you looked for the concrete sample?
There's always something else, isn't there?
There's some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
Oh, wait. That's where I just was. What, you mean down? Is it actually outside? Oh, is that mold? That looks moldy. No, I can't. Why can't I go anywhere I want to go? There we go. That looks like... no, that's not mold. Anya, where, you could have given me a more specific place than where they keep the aircraft. They keep an aircraft in this whole massive container, if you haven't noticed. Map updated. Because this isn't even concrete. Oh, here. What the hell is
there's this? A patch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Huh. Boom. Oh, shit. I'm alright.
Are you okay down there?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese.
Shut up.
You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Yeah. Alright. At least I've got all my guns on me. Oh, no, I haven't. I've just got this gun. Alright, so where am I trying to go? I'm trying to get all the way back there, so... Can I cut these bars down? Nah, they're too thick, probably. Alright, so we need to go... kind of this way and then right, so... ooh! Whoa. How am I getting through? Okay. Charge this up. Right, what are we going in here? Health. Record. House of the Rising Sun. Oh, that's the song they used in the trailer. Can we actually put them on while we're playing? No, we can't. Yeah, you'll remember that song if you watch the trailer, the House of the Rising Sun trailer, whatever it was called. That was the song they used. It's actually quite a catchy song. I think it was their, like, only ever famous song, though. Like that. We got some nails. What else is that? Oh, shit. Man. Yeah, sit down, bro. And your friend. There's loads of them. Where do I have to go? I have to go back this way, so I guess I gotta go through them all. Let's run down here. Hopefully they won't know where I am. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Get in here. I'll close the door behind you, man. There's big things running after you. Am I going the right way? Yeah. All right, that's them all down. That wasn't too bad. Intrigued to see if there's anything worthy over here. Let's go up here. We're back. All right. Jump down.
Captain Blazkowicz.
Hello. Womb.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Oh, Max, shut up.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that.
Max, you're pathetic.
That his son?
No. Well, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son, born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child, him and his wife.
Well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors
to report
it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Alrighty then. Boom. Got that moldy bit of rock that she desperately needed. Let's go give this back to Anya.
Maybe check on Max. See if he's okay. Lost toy. Well, I found you.
Alright, let's go help. And yeah. So there's loads of other things we can go collect, I guess, by the looks of it. Let's go find Max first before we go see Anya. I feel bad for cutting stuff up. Is Max alright, bro? Out of the way, Cloud.
Lost your toys, Max.
Oh, for God's sake, he wants us to go find all his toys.
Can is a toddler.
Look at him! Big baby. I would go find all your toys, but I'm going to give this to Anya quickly. Maybe I'll find them while I'm going around. I'm not going to go and hunt for them, though, straight away, but I'll find them in a bit. Let's go speak to the...
Thank you, William.
...sexy beast now.
Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Find what you were looking for in the archives?
Yep. Got something.
Uber concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot issue technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot issue documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Bube concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth.
She's clever.
A living member of Dot Ishut.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him.
Yeah, probably me.
Undercover.
Any volunteers?
Yeah, I guess I'm doing it. Otherwise, it'd be a rubbish video game.
What is this, Blaskovich?
Imagine if we just had to wait for someone to get back. That was like the video game. Wait an hour and a bit.
So stupid.
Find toys for Max.
I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Alright, so we're off to Croatia now. Oh shit. Oh, what? Oh my god. Baby brutality right here, guys. It's like torturing a baby. It's like just messed up in the head. Sup, dude? Cool costume. I wonder if they'll remember me. I'm keeping my head. It's not nice.
Bro, Engel, was mit dem hier?
Zu massiv. Der frisst uns die Haare vom Kopf.
Nee, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Das sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
This guy has a thing for us.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausage.
Alright, I'm gonna work for you. Don't push me around. Please be nice to me and offer me a nice job. Or just, oh, you just lock me in a container.
Leg den rechten Arm in die Maschine.
Human beings.
Oh.
Like cattle in this place. Need to stay calm. Remember the mission. Find, set, Roth. Count to four. Inhale.
That was quick. Alright. Oh, I get my own walkway. Oh, guys. Guys. I'm gonna watch this. Hey, everybody. Guys, they're all hunchbacks. What's going on? All right, well, I've got my own little exit. Oh.
The first day is tough, me friend. Clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir. How many weeks long? Months, maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My, it didn't look. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Jay want to go there? Jay need director uniform.
Whoever don't!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first.
All right. Cool. Helpful guy.
Finta went to distract the guards. They watch you.
What? Pull lever. Down. Press button. What?
Break your machine, Dad. Crazy what? Good trick, Dad.
There we go. Oh, shoot. I broke it. Press B to crouch down and pick up metal plate. I swear, that, look at him, he's just watching that, just like, yeah, nothing happened. Alright, now let's, so, lever down, hit the button, spin it round, wait, no, not that, spin it round, hit the button. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Right, who do I need to talk to? Is it you?
Milo, I know where they keep your wife.
What? Who are you?
I'm in the same block as her.
You sure? She's not dead. Oh, God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Well, we did that pretty fast.
Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauch hier unten ein paar Mechaniker. Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Naja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir schaufen.
Warum denn nicht?
Yeah, shut it down. Let me go do what I need to do.
Die Fabrik ist heute geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor.
That's me.
Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
Thank you, Bombati.
I'm Jay Velasquez. Be safe out there.
Safe.
All right. Madman. Can I hide here? No, I'm gonna go. Oh, shoot. Hi. Thank you.
I heard of places like this.
Whoa.
From east to west.
Righty then. So, who am I gonna talk to here? Wow, what's up, dude? You are angry looking. Alright, so I've gotta find some kid. I'm going the wrong friggin' way. Apparently he's in here. Yeah, I think he's in here.
See the knife.
There he is.
You have you seen my daughter?
Seth Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle and physique. What for combat?
You Seth Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
You doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology. I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichud.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
I don't get it. He's not a Nazi.
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine. The gates of this place free. Everyone, I only miss one more part.
I gotta find it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, while its electrical systems are powered, by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the Camp Command building. It's in a different lock, lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into lock 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in.
All right.
Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
No problemo. That sounds easy enough, my friend. This way.
You. Sentry.
You a guy or a girl? That's what I want to know. I think you're a guy. You don't have
to. You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the god they call the knife.
Right.
He's inside the guards' barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there. Tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards. Not asking you to do anything, but the right thing.
Kill him. Alright, I got him. Oh, gross. I'm just gonna step over this. I'm really sorry, guys.
Oh god. Stench in here.
Stank. Alright, so, first of all, I think we need to find a knife. But I don't know if there is one. Oh shit!
Du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Is that the knife? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich.
Oh.
Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist.
No, don't do it again. Oh man, you're bringing my health right down. Not cool, bro. Oh my god, no! I've got 5 health left, we're alright. And he's left his knife in me. Alright, we're getting health somehow. Oh, shit, let's take this out of stomach. Sorry, dude, you're just gonna have to move. Oh, man. Is he trying to boil me? I'm a friggin' lobster, bro. Oh, man. Worrying thing is, there were actually places like this. How sick is this? Oh, shit, did I forget about the dog? No! No! The dog! I forgot about... I really should have gone for the dog first. Okay. Let's try that again. At least we got out of it, I guess. It's always a good thing. Alright, let's continue. Hit the dog out first. Please tell me he did not hear that. He didn't hear that. How could you not hear your dog just screaming and screeching? Alright. So then, where to go now? Oh, let's go take this guy out. Boom! Head. Alright. So. Let's go see what's through this door before we kind of sneak off. Don't really want to miss anything. Maybe this is the best way to go. Kind of go past them all. Is this the stabby guy? Knife? The knife, or whatever his name was? No, I don't think it is. Hello, my friend! You should always check behind you, son. Oh, please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Yes. Alright. I'm slowly hunting him. Oh, just in time. And then here's the officer. Washing your hands, are you? Have that, you bitch. Man.
There. Done.
Job's done. Oh, bro. Sorry, man. Throw nose are just awesome. They're not... kind of strange. So let's sneak around here and try and get this guy. See if we can get him right in the skull. Oh, no, okay. Dog food. The bullets dip loads, so...
it's gotta be here.
There we go.
A control module for the security systems. Security systems disabled. Need to find Set.
Nice. Oh, wait. I killed him, I think.
You did the right thing, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to know what is right.
Oh, gold dagger. Nice. Can I actually use it?
It was a good thing.
Thank you. We've done what you asked. I'm going to control you soon, bro. You excited? Yeah, I thought so. Right, let's go find, Thid the Sloth. Is he still helping his friend? No, he's not. Sid! Sid?
Hush! None of that.
Sid? Ah, Sid.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes. Mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igala?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery.
All right.
Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. That's Lecha, Ingler.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Oh, thank you. I never get that. Why do they always say it in foreign when they've been speaking in English for the whole time? Alright, so, I guess we need to just push on. So there's no security systems to worry about, which is good. Is there any Nazis in here? I wonder what they're making in here. Alright, what we got here? Is it gonna open the door? Nice. This is a really easy prison.
We are camp command building.
Break around. Oh, is this it? Ah, okay. I'm just worried there's nobody patrolling outside. It doesn't look like anyone's patrolling. Oh, I can hear that woman. Please say we get to stab that bitch. I'm not going in the front door. Let's see if we can sneak around. We see in? Oh, there's no one there. You just hear them. Right, alright, so we're gonna break in there. Yeah. Alright, let's go in here and see what we got.
Battery has to be in here somewhere.
Goodbye, my friend. And we'll take down your puppy too. Sorry, dog. At least the dogs don't look cute. I'd feel bad if the dogs looked really cute, but they don't, so I guess it's alright. The battery here? No. There we go. Oh man. Oh shit. Suck it. I misjudged that completely. I'll have my knife back, please. So is that all of them in here? Have I just wiped the two of them out? At least the other guy didn't even scream. I guess, is this the other way we would have come in? Yeah, I think it is. Alright, so let's open one of these doors.
Frau Engel's room. Can smell her perfume.
I need a code. Right, okay. So we need to find a code in here. I guess there's... There we go. Oh, that was the code. That was easy. Come on, give us something good. Oh, is that a golden gun? Bang tidy. Oh, I can't use it though. Oh, it's just for the collection. And just the toilet. Alrighty then. Still running, so I can get that checked out. I know you're Nazis, but you don't want to waste water. Alright, so... Brutal. Just making sure the general's not in here before I take this guy out. No. Ah, destroy. Alright. So, we need to go kind of backwards, but I think we've got to kind of scout out this whole floor first. That's the toilet. I think that's it for that floor. Oh, shoot. I can hear a dog. If I just walk past the dog? No. Is this guy going to go soon? Because I really want to go down there, but... Shoot. Oh, that's what we do. Right, I think we're safe to go down. Uh-oh. Wait, is he gonna turn this way? I've gotta wait until he... Alright. We can work our way down slowly. Let's go hide behind the desk. Alright. Where's this dog I can hear? Oh, shoot. Yeah. There's a little puppy. Let's wait and see what this guy does before we kind of push forward. I got you, pup. Shh. Go to doggy heaven. Or doggy hell, actually. I wonder if Nazi dogs would go to doggy hell. I guess they would. Oh, that's a cool... Whoa. What was he doing? He was trying to fly or something. I can fly. He could not fly. Anyway, this picture looks weird. Practice.
Look at you. That's a puzzle.
Boom. That's what we're doing.
Proud of yourself.
She thinks she's cool, but she's not. All right, let's push forward. Who's got a bike in a prison? Seriously, who brings their bike to work in a prison? Oh shit, that was a waste. Oh, ah, yeah, look at that for a knife shot. Ah, what? That is how we do it. Let's take this battery. Oh, Jesus. Maybe not the smartest idea.
Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen so.
Shit, they recognize me.
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm?
No.
Das von der Vier. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die allein auf das gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant. Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Wie stank diese Sorte ist. Nee.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Nazis are so ugly. Wow. Alright guys, so we're going to end it there on a bit of a cliffhanger right now. We'll be picking it up real soon and we'll be following these guys to the death zone. So thank you guys for watching, I will see you in the next episode.
Give me the medal now!
Thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, please do leave a like and comment below, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Click on the thumbnail up to the top right to get to the next episode to see some sexy, sexy loving.